shit, I'm champagne. Let's all go home, kill ourselves in our radios. Where's my head? This isn't mine. Nobody loves a thing, everyone is fucking crazy in control. It's not my fault, they'll be sorry once I skin them. Scared to life, a painless death. Make sure she knows I love her right before she floats away. I can't hear you, screams too loud. All my ideas become perfect little blind spots. Fold me in, tucked away. I'm starting to think I never learned what I need to learn. All things pass, we bruise skin, holding on to things that we shouldn't be allowed to keep. Make them proud, dredged in guilt. Call me when the miracle reduces to coincidence. My casted wings are almost off now. I can't feel things like you promised. I was always bad at being good. I was always bad.
Better than right where you are, although imagining an afterlife can tend to mend a broken heart over someone dead. It's a way of coping with loss, but I don't need you out there somewhere if I have you in my thoughts. I don't envy anyone in a position where they're forced to choose. Pull the plug or not, I can't tell if this is for me or you. I mean, I know you're sick, tired, and confused, but sometimes letting the tired go to sleep is the best thing to do. I will hold your head while the doctor sticks the needle in. I'll always remember our companionship and what it meant. And on Sunday, October the 5th, you took your last breath. We'll be missed.